Here we are, a beautiful Luxardo dessert. As you can see, I put the cherries on there. They dripped a little bit, but because I didn't drain them. But I have some whipped cream that's flavored with Cointreau, some maraschino babas, and some blood orange sorbet with some Luxardo cherries on top. And it's an absolutely beautiful dessert. You could also do this, of course, with a little Luxardo maraschino liqueur mixed in the whipped cream, but I wanted to try a different flavor. Thank you.